When 20-year-old Callum Hall was stung by a sea urchin while on holiday, he thought nothing of it. He said it felt like a bee sting, and later pulled out 3 black sea urchin spines from his big toe. 3 weeks later, an abscess twice the size of a tennis ball had grown on his spine. The abscess burst, nearly killing Hall, and left him paralyzed from the chest down. Hall has regained some movement in his abdomen and can wiggle his toes.